Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for joining again today. We have a very interesting video for you. So, I'm a child of the 80s, and I've always wanted an action figure of myself. Well, a few months back, my homie Jet scanned my head with his EinScan Pro 2X portable scanner. Thank you, Jet. Shout out. And then my friend Jake Korick, thank you Jake, shout out, got me into ZBrush digital sculpting. So for a while I sat on my head scan and didn't do anything with it, but eventually got around to cleaning it up, and then with another friend of mine who's very proficient in ZBrush, Barry Mahoney, thank you Barry, shout out, he was able to kind of show me how to really clean things up a little bit, and he actually added digital hair to the sculpture and kind of redid my eyes a little bit. And then we sent it to Jake, who I just previously mentioned, and he printed it in 1/6 and 1/12 scale. So essentially, in this box are tiny heads of me in extreme detail at 1/6 and 1/12 scale. I cannot wait. Let's get down to the unboxing.
All right, so here we go. Oh my god, dude. This is... Alright, so here it is. This is it. I can't believe what I'm looking at. It's literally me. It's just like mind-blowing. It's me, but as a tiny little head. It's absolutely crazy, dude. So there's a couple of prints that I'm not gonna show up close simply to avoid serious copyright issue, but rest assured that the prints just turned out it's so cool. I can't believe what I'm looking at essentially, but I'm gonna do an overhead of my one real good 1/6 scale and one real good 1/12 scale head, so you can see the amount of insane detail up close.
Yeah, this is just absolutely bonkers. Like, seeing myself this small in such insane detail, like, it's just really, it's creepy. It's crazy and it's creepy. And then this is 1/12 scale, so that's like Barbie, and then this is like G.I. Joe, essentially. It's really quite nuts. I'm just kind of at a loss for words right now. I never thought that this was something that I would actually see in my lifetime. But there's two tiny little mini me's.
It's just absolutely crazy, dude. So again, I want a huge shout out to Jake, Barry, and Jet for really kicking off this whole process. Unfortunately, I'm not going to do it in this video, but in my next video, I'm actually going to paint these photorealistically, or as photorealistically as I can, and then in a future video, I'm actually going to mount them, or at least for now, I've got a 1/12 scale action figure, mount them on the 1/12 scale figures and give them clothing and whatnot. So, but that's again for a future video. I just wanted to get them unboxed and show them up close, because this is just, it's like a dream come true for me, and it's so cool to see. So, if you think that this is cool, please go check out Jet, Barry, and Jake's Instagrams and or Facebooks. I'm going to include all of their social medias down in the description of the video below. Guys, if you like this video, please, as usual, thumbs up, subscribe. Thank you guys for watching, and we will see you next time.